Hi everyone, my name is Jesus González Sierro, and I'm going to introduce to this 7th Marine Energy Conference the topic of my PhD project called Acceleration of CFD Simulations for Floating Offshore Wind Turbines via Machine Learning Techniques. An increasing global energy demand is producing the optimization and the repowering of current power generation systems. In the case of offshore wind turbines, they have evolved from 1 MW at the beginning to the most modern ones of over 10 MW. These greater and heavier turbines need new concepts of floating platforms, since new physical phenomena should be considered. Two of these new prototypes are the Olaf Olsen and the Nautilus 10. These designs must be tested experimentally, which is a tough task due to the similar issues, and numerically. Usually, these numerical models have a low applicability and precision because they are experimental. A solution to this problem is the high-fidelity CFD, since the study of fluid structure interaction can reconstruct the coupling between aerodynamics, hydrodynamics, and marine dynamics with high accuracy. However, this technique requires high computational power and lasts too much, that makes high fidelity CFD unfeasible in most cases. The main objective of this doctoral project relies on the acceleration of high fidelity CFD simulations via machine learning techniques. For this purpose, we will use physically informed neural networks and convolutional neural networks. Thus, it will be possible to obtain results with the same accuracy, but using a coarser mesh, applying the learned interpolation and the learned correction methods. The first one improves the interpolation at the phases between cells, and the second one enhances the prediction of the value at the center of the cell. Besides, other of the objectives is to automatize the meshing process using convolutional neural networks. This will be possible since the neural network will divide the domain in different regions in function of the proper cell size. Finally, some new features will be introduced to the simulation compared with the current literature. These are the effect of the sea current and the deformable model to the structure. OpenFOAM will be the base CFD code and TensorFlow and Keras the machine learning libraries. The final tool will be a fully coupled aero-hydro mooring dynamic solver. It will resolve high-power floating turbines under every environmental condition using accessible computational power and under affordable time. This will let engineers to study, test, and optimize their designs, as well as improving the performance of some components as heat plates or active water ballast. Thank you very much for your attention.